Dex, Scott, talking to you. How are you doing, Dex?
I'm doing better, really. I'm not born of it, my COVID. That's right. It's fantastic. That when you're on television, it's a wee bit. It's a wee bit. They've racked that off, for goodness sake. That is the IAA, they say the team that Capri League in the last game of the season wins it.
I know.
I was fucking raging. When I was watching it, I was watching it on Argos Telly for you.
Yeah, yeah.
If I had been there, I would have been taking off you stuff, I'm all day.
I know, but I'll
to John Young and Rob.
How are you
playing nowadays? You know, it's a bit
It was just a sleeves rolled up, grind out sort of result, Gaffer.
I was that back again, let me tell you.
No.
I noticed, I was sitting watching it, I've got this COVID, as you can hear, but I've got. I'm delighted for us, very connected with the club.
That's absolutely amazing.
Incredible. So, I'm above everybody else, you know, but I'm happy.
I was doing the commentary there and I had a little tear in my eyes. The championship table came up.
I was listening to you.
I'm sure. I speak on behalf of every Argos fan and just thank you for everything that you're doing for the club.
Nah,
fair war at the moment.
When you see a hunk of my manager.
You're absolutely tremendous, Gaffer. And I'd just like to, from everyone with the club and all the supporters, wish you get well soon and thank you for everything you're doing for us.
I'm hoping that I get all my family back for Christmas Day.
Tremendous. Okay.
Okay, son.
Okay, thanks for calling. Thank you,
son.